Welcome to Project Themis, our new autonomous drones. These drones can identify, isolate, and terminate threats before they can do harm. They can go anywhere, see everything. They could kill a man alone in an alley or in a crowd of hundreds with perfect precision. Themis drones can do what humans have always struggled to. Act immediately and decisively. Without your support, I couldn't stand here and tell you, but I promise you, that with the launch of Project Themis, London will be the first city in the world to be made truly safe.
Mr. Cass, I was hoping you'd called us all in here today to discuss the ethical issues.
No, it's all right. The Commissioner cares, as we all do. I admire his passion and his dedication. Let's talk ethics.
Well, for one, Themis goes far beyond Albion's mandate. We really should have more government consultation.
I see. Delay the launch so that we can debate and assess the details.
We're missing the human element here. I can get the Defense Minister on the line right now.
If you feel you must. It's the human element that got us into this. No more debate, delay, indecision. Understand this. I will not allow anyone, not even myself, to jeopardize Themis. Now, will our friends at Tidus be ready? You are the cornerstone of the project, after all. Do you need to consult any outside parties?
No. We'll be ready.
And just in time. Criminals running our streets. Illegals threatening our families. The police commissioner himself. Assassinated by terrorists. Decisiveness is hard. But here's the best part. Once this decision is made, no more will be required of you.
Attention, a building-wide security sweep has been initiated due to document breach.
I warned you about that, forgery. Your uniform will help. Don't let them get a close look at you.
Bagley, I need an exit. Quickly!
The catacombs, fam.
Go!
I'll admit, Dead Sex resources certainly make this easier.
Thank you. You're an action in there, didn't you? Man can be very...
He knows how to get his way. And he wants this Themis project launched post-haste. I doubt that's good news for London. Shit. I don't like this at all. was that?
Top secret project is an automated killing machine, and it looks like Cass is almost ready to launch. We have to get Themis out of his hands.
I'll prepare a briefing.
Pretty
well,
face,
we see you there,
not risking,
Hamish.
Remember? But patch me in. You and me got some scheming to do, Bagley.
Down with the channel.
I know.
I don't know why I was even worried. I'm getting quite good at being in DedSec, I think.
You wouldn't have been recruited if DedSec thought you'd be killed that easily.
Is that meant to be a compliment? Thanks if it is.
You'll get used to Bagley's mannerisms. I think you did quite well.
Start the briefing whenever you're ready.
All right. This is a bad one. Someone in 404 sent me a text file. DedSec's international safe houses have been compromised. Does the name Heath Bolton mean anything to you?
No.
Didn't think so. Bolton was a small-time player with DedSec Houston until he ratted out the whole cell and fled the country. Now he's in London, and he's willing to sell all of DedSec's secrets to the highest bidder.
Jesus.
Yeah, I know. Being associated with DedSec's been good for my brand, and I don't want that getting fucked. I'll send you this text file. The rest is up to you.
The American State Department keeps tabs on all their citizens abroad. If you want to find Heath Bolton, hack the CTOS hub at the American Embassy, and I can use their records to track him down.
Good lad.